This double socket from the BG Nexus Storm range has a number of great features that makes it attractive to both the installer and the end user. So let's just see why this product was voted Screwfix Electrical Product of the Year in 2019. First and foremost, it's rated at IP66, which makes it dustproof and will also prevent moisture from getting in, even when jets of water are being sprayed at it. And the best thing is that it maintains this IP rating, even when you've got something plugged in, using this clever seal in the lid here. And that seal is actually continuous all the way around the lid, which is partly what helps to keep the moisture out under harsh weather conditions. Just looking at the lid again, you can see it's got these rugged catches here, which hold the lid closed when required, and it can even be locked shut by a padlock through these holes here down at the bottom. Perfect for preventing the neighbours from nicking your electricity while you're off on your holidays. And this rugged exterior with its high impact rating is made from polycarbonate, which means that it won't crack or fade when exposed to direct sunlight for long periods of time. Now, inside the socket, you can see the lid is very deep and also the outlets for your flexes are large as well. That's to accommodate the moulded plug tops that you often find on lawnmowers and other outdoor equipment. Inside here, there's just a regular double socket with LED indicators that can be seen through the translucent lid. And that regular socket is another key strength of this range, because if we just flip this over, you can see it's literally a socket held in place by these four screws, meaning that if the socket ever gets damaged, it can easily and simply be replaced with a standard socket from the relevant BG range without replacing the entire unit. You could even replace the socket with something completely different, like a four-gang switch, or because it's compatible with the BG Euro module range, the possibilities are pretty much endless. Now let's just focus on that socket for a moment. Let's think about the electrician who's going to be installing this. You can see it's got these colour-coded terminals for easy identification. The screws come backed out, which saves time, and they're also captive, so that means that they're not going to fall out and get lost during installation. Another feature I really like that makes electricians' lives easier is that the seal for the front of the unit is moulded into the fitting, so it won't get lost or get pinched during installation. Even the mounting box has some great installation features, including a wide choice of entry points and these knockouts that can simply be pressed out from the inside and then pushed back in if you take the wrong one out by mistake. The entry holes can also be opened up to 25mm diameter should you require it, and where the fixings go in the back, you've got these little rubber seals that just click into the moulding, as you can see there, and maintain that all-important IP66 rating. With so many great features for both the end user and installer alike, why would you want anything else? However, the quality doesn't stop here. BG have numerous other products in their Nexus Storm range, all offering that same great IP66 rating. Just as a sampling here, we've got additional socket types, including my very own single socket that I bought and paid for out of my own money and installed in my garden. But what about this single socket outlet? Notice how it has a much larger and a much deeper lid. Well, this allows plugs with incorporated RCD protection to be connected, or perhaps plugs with integrated transformers as well. Speaking of RCD protection, BG also produce a weatherproof double socket with built-in RCD protection, and there's a switch fuse spur here with a built-in 30mA RCD, all operable from behind this IP66 rated screen. And if you don't need the RCD protection because you've got it installed somewhere else, you've also got this switch fuse connection unit in the same attractive and durable casing as the rest. And what about switching? Well, BG have got you covered with two-way 20-amp switches in both large or slim form factors. This one right here is actually a retractive switch, which could come in really useful for certain installations. And don't worry, if you need a double-pole switching device, there's one right here as well. But as we start to spend more and more time in our gardens and we want them to look nicer and nicer, perhaps we should be thinking about decorative electrical accessories for our outdoor living spaces. Well, check out this brushed steel weatherproof single socket and two-way 20-amp switch as well. I'm sure you'll agree that they will bring a bit of decorative class to your garden. Just look at those hex head screws in there. They look absolutely fantastic, don't they? But what if you're looking for something perhaps a little more modest? Well, BG understand that different installations have different requirements, and so they've also produced an IP55 range. And again, we've got just a small sample of these here. We've got this double socket and this two-gang two-way 10-amp switch. But those flashes of quality and innovation shine through in this range also. Check out this light-sensitive timer switch, perfect to bring on outside lights from dusk to dawn, along with the ability to set an incremental limit on how long the lights stay on for after dusk. With the huge variety of accessories that BG have produced in these ranges, you can be confident that when taking your electrical installations into the great outdoors, BG have got your back. Thank you very much for watching.